mezzo.
Why don't you tell me where you're going?
Get the fuck out of my face.
You know, Joe, you're a lousy father. Lousy.
Where's this fucking coming from?
Where's this coming from? Where's this coming from?
That's your goddamn father, Joe! You ain't got a clue! Did you fucking mind?
Look at yourself.
Look at yourself! You're delusional!
Go drink some wine.
Don't you fucking leave! Don't you fucking leave, Joe!
Lindsay, open the goddamn door right now! Lindsay, I'm not gonna hurt you. Just open the door.
The fuck are you, man?
Joe, you used to be the love of my life. I thought for sure we would last forever. But then one day, things changed. I gave birth to our beautiful baby boy, and you drifted away. You consumed yourself in your job and neglected your son. There were many nights that you came home reeking of...
Job, you got caught with your pants down, bro. Number one rule.
I'm impressed, to be honest with you.
Any sign of that white boy?
None yet, Lons.
Good.
Check.
Well, how much is that?
Sir.
Five.
Fold.
Fold.
I'm sorry, gentlemen. I have to take this call. Speak.
Hey, so,
hello? Speak, you fucking buffoon. What is it? Got your tongue?
You all right?
I was just wondering, what was so funny?
Nothing, boss. Just breaking balls.
No. Tell me, it sounds like I missed something.
What's the matter with you, huh? Relax. I want you to relax.
Would you prescribe medication? My therapist over here.
Just relax, all right?
Did you study Freud? Study Carl Jung or Sigmund fucking Ah!
Lazy motherfucker.
Quit your whining, pussy.
Chuck, go fuck yourself. Jesus Christ.
Sorry about that. Tough read.
Tough read, you fucking prick.